Good evening. For those of you who don't know, this guy, Jean Charles de Menezes, was a young Brazilian student engineer visiting London, who in Stockwell Road Tube Underground was attacked by British police, who forced him to the ground and shot him in the back of the head 8 times. He of course died. He was an entirely innocent young visitor to our shores, which was very sad, obviously, but it reminds us of the fact that if we give our governments and our police too much power, we're on a very, very slippery slope. Anyway, on a happier note, let's hear it for those kids. They were a little bit rabbit in the headlights, but they were great. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. It was great. When I was a young man, we did this show a number of times. We did it in London in Arts Court, and we filmed one of those shows. And I have a little piece of film from one of those Earl's Court shows to share with you tonight. And this is a snippet of film of me singing the song Mother. Well, thank you. So as an experiment in time travel, and at the risk of seeming somewhat narcissistic, I should endeavor to sing a double track vocal and play the acoustic guitar. Along with that poor, miserable, fucked up little Roger from all those years ago. So wish us both luck, and here we go.
Do you think they'll drop the bomb? Mother, do you think they'll like the song? Try to break my balls. Should I trust the government?
Mama, will they put me in the firing line?
So